Hello, hello, it's Mother Erin here. The sky is sort of blue. It's the Feast of the Epiphany, and we're gonna chalk some doors. I love Epiphany. I'm really sad this year because in St. Matthew's Parish, normally Epiphany is a great party. We all leave church after Mass with our blessed chalk and do a little procession around the buildings of the parish to mark them together. And we couldn't do that this year because of COVID. However, I want to record this video to send an Epiphany blessing from me to you, and to hope that this year your homes and your lives are richly blessed by God. So, without further ado, there we go. Shall we pray? Loving Father, thank you for the places where we lay our heads. Thank you for the places where we eat with family and friends. We pray that in our homes, your name would be blessed. In our homes, our prayers would fly to your ear. In our homes, all our hurts and worries would be soothed by your Spirit. We ask this in the holy, mighty, and precious name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. Happy Epiphany. On to the next one. God bless this house and all our houses in the year to come. Amen.
Amen.